Very few in Sarasota County ever visit warm mineral springs. Yet thousands of Eastern Europeans have settled in Northport because of the legendary healing benefits of this little pond. There are two Ukrainian churches in the area and along Tamiami Trail no fewer than five stores dealing exclusively in specialty products from Poland, Russia, and Ukraine, like freshly pickled cucumbers, kefir, smoked fish, caviar, pierogies, farmer's cheese, beer, chocolate and more. When you look up warm mineral springs on Russian websites, it's referred to as Miracle Lake. Miracle Lake is, technically speaking, a sinkhole. It's fed by at least three vents, one pumping 95-degree water that keeps the temperature of the entire spring in the mid to upper 80s year-round, dredging up countless minerals and sulfur gas believed to cure everything from stress to psoriasis to kidney problems to slip discs to cancer. 9 million gallons of water per day flow out of the springs, into the Myakka River and out to the Gulf of Mexico. Like several other springs in Florida, Warm Mineral Springs is rumored to be the fabled fountain of youth that Spanish explorer Ponce de Leon sought when he discovered this land and called it Florida. There is little doubt that the minerals in the water are healthful. Warm Mineral Springs is also one of the most important archaeological sites in the country. During the Pleistocene era, when Florida was much larger and drier and the water level in the springs lower, Warm Mineral Springs was an oasis. Archaeologists have found human skeletons dating as far back as 10,200 years, and, encased under plastic and sand, preserved below the feet of today's swimmers, are the prehistoric skeletons of a saber-toothed cat. Up top, Warm Mineral Springs is grassy and serene, producing, for a hole in the ground, a surprisingly profound sensation of calm. Algae collects along the banks, and phototropic effects turn the water milky later in the day. Then there's the strong scent of sulfur. After the water dries on you, it makes your skin smell like an old tire. This, along with the $20 per day price tag, turns off a lot of would-be American tourists. But it's precisely the sulfur and this natural effect that many of the Eastern Europeans appreciate. At certain times during the season, entire busloads of Polish and Russian and Ukrainian tourists come down from enclaves in New York or Boston or Chicago. Of course, not everyone in Northport's Eastern European community visits the springs. But almost all of them moved here, opened their businesses and established their lives in Northport because of the other Eastern Europeans that the springs attracts.
Пожалуйста, скажите, как вы хотите. Хорошо, подышал. Затяни очень.